got going on here? Nope, it's oldies, it's a cover. Great, wonderful. We have two hits from Sonic Up. Put your hands together, everybody. Sonic Up.
Yay!
Thank you. Hi, here I am, Sonic Al, back in time, and tonight I'm going to be singing you some two different Spaghetti Western ballads, if you're familiar with Spaghetti Westerns, compared to original, ordinary Westerns. This may be my first time singing some Western ballads at an open mic, but I'm really going to enjoy it once I start singing it for the first time here, since I've never sung Western ballads before, any open mics I've sung at previously. And I've got two different Western ballads, all the way back from the year of 1965. Are you ready to go back in time with me to the back of the year of 65? And to the Western frontier? All right, I'm all in Western gear, as you can see, and ready to go to take you back in time into the Western frontier, back in 65. However, this unfortunately does not take place in 65. It takes place back in the old Western times.
1865.
But, like 1865, yeah, I would say. Oh, and before I go any further, I'd love to dedicate these two different songs to an Italian singer, songwriter, and balladeer I love by the name of Maurizio Attanasio, who went by the name off of Maurizio Graf, since we lost him this past October 25th. And I choose to sing it in honor of Maurizio Graf himself. May he never be forgotten and always remembered for his beautiful songs he wrote for us and sang for us. From back then. Countries that know only the springtime and your green fields with your scented of hay. Oh, Ringo, with his angel face and a woman who was waiting for his return. Across the canyons he wrapped, down the valleys down. Called A Pistol For Ringo. And have you ever saw that before? Have you ever heard of it before?
Yep.
Yep, there you have it. All right, now on for the sequel to A Pistol for Ringo, known as The Return of Ringo. Same year, 1965, same singer, Maurizio Graf. I hope you enjoy this one as I do. I kiss at last the beloved ground of my land that I left one day with my heart full of pain. I have looked in the faces of my old friends, but nobody looked at me as my old friend. And now what happens, you must tell me. You must remember who I am. Rose, walking through your village, don't shun him, but go beside. I'm that man, now I beg you, help me, I need you. The liar who told my sweetheart that I was dead, take my place, he shall perform this baseline. Those who saw me as a rundown man, and those who tried to destroy all our world, shall be forever our beloved land. Such a great singer-songwriter. I could do a song about you if I didn't hear any Spaghetti Western Ballads soundtracks. My mom never introduced me to any Spaghetti Western movies since I was 10 years old, and that includes especially A Fistful of Dollars trilogy. I love you, Maurizio Graf. May you never be forgotten. And the same goes for you, Giuliano Gemma. I loved all your performances, and especially as Ringo himself. May you never be forgotten as well, since it's been almost 7 years since we've lost you. I love you all. Thanks a million, everybody. I love you. You've been a beautiful audience. I hope to see you again. I know you will.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Let's do a good night. It's time to go. Thanks a lot for coming out, Al.
Good time.
That's beautiful, buddy. Next up, we're going to welcome...